I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I
too modern for me, but here, I've got a spare quill you can use. Take it. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just a work by one of my favorite novelists. You've probably never heard of him, Oscar Wilde. Well, yeah, I know he only wrote like one novella, but like, gosh, you wouldn't get it. Anyways, what are you reading? 1984? Never heard of it. Yeah, I only like read the classics. They just speak to me much more. Like, have you even heard of Donna Tartt's A Secret History? You haven't? Peasant.
along the floor. Then I see you, you're walking across the campus. Cool professor studying romances. How am I supposed to pretend?
Guess me this riddle, what beats pipe and fiddle? What's hotter than mustard and milder than cream? What best wets your whistle? What's clearer than crystal? Sweeter than honey and stronger than steam? What can make the dumb talk? What can make the lame walk? What's the elixir of life and philosopher's stone? And what helped Mr. Brunel to dig the Thames Tunnel? Sure wasn't it whiskey from Haldenosaunee? So stick to the crater, the best thing in nature, for sinking your sorrows and raising your joys. And boys, I'd half wonder if lightning and thunder was made from the plunder of whiskey.